The man accused of shooting and injuring two NYPD officers earlier this week is now a person of interest in a scooter robbery. Sources tell CBS News back in May, Bernardo Mata grabbed a woman's bag while on a moped. Sources say he punched her in the face, then dragged her for a short distance before she let go of her purse. Yesterday, he was arraigned on a long list of charges, including two counts of attempted murder.